baradla ye brafo brama ka bara ye bara fere fana ye ni brafo brama tila la ka baradla la brafo brama baka barado fere ni brafo brama tila la ka baradla la brafo brama baka brama bo fache brafo brama ya ka 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 brama bo fache.
Good morning, parents, grandparents, family, and friends. I'm Isabella Strelp, senior class president. Thank you for participating in our graduation with us. The senior class asks for you to assist in making the ceremony an equally memorable occasion for everyone. As a participant, not a spectator, in our ceremony, you have a special role to play. Applaud enthusiastically at the appropriate times. Whistling, yelling, or noisemaking at the wrong time spoils the ceremony for the participants around you and detracts from the other students' names who will be called during our one and only high school graduation. The seniors have turned off our cell phones, hard to believe, I know, and we ask that you do the same. There's no need to call or text us. We know where you are and you know where we are. We are all together here. Thank you for your attention to the seniors' request.
Good morning. My name is Kate Schroeder, and I proudly am Grandview High School's student body president. Welcome to the graduation of Grandview High School, the class of 2023. Please welcome the dignitaries and special guests. Please welcome the Grandview High School faculty. Please rise and welcome the Grandview High School class of 2023. Thank you.
Please remain standing as our senior chamber choir singers perform our national anthem. Be seated.
Please greet the dignitaries and special guests in attendance. From the Cherry Creek School District Board of Education, Ms. Kristen Allen. Ms. Kelly Bates, President. Ms. Ann Egan. And Ms. Angela Garland.
From the Cherry Creek School District, Superintendent Mr. Christopher Smith. We would like to acknowledge our district leadership team, executive directors, directors, and feeder principals and special guests in attendance today. We appreciate everything you do to contribute to the success of this graduating class. Please stand to be recognized at this time. Now, from Grandview High School, Mr. Darren Drown, Graduation Performance Coordinator. Mr. Keith Farmer and Ms. Mindy Lowen, Graduation Ensemble Coordinators.
The Grandview High School Administration, Ms. Ann Koch, Campus Administrator. Mr. Wes Smock, Athletic Director. Ms. Allison Beard, Activities Director and Graduation Coordinator. Ms. Kelly Carroll, Assistant Principal. Ms. Jamie Ulitsky, Assistant Principal. Mr. Trevor Watrous, Assistant Principal. And our Principal of Grandview High School, Dr. Lisa Roberts.
As we stand here before you today, we are filled with a mix of emotions. Excitement for the future, nostalgia for the past, and gratitude for the experiences that have brought us to this moment. As we move on to our next chapter, let us reminisce on the past that has led us where we are today. but do not be afraid of what awaits us down the road.
Our time at Grandview has been marked by you overcoming obstacles, facing challenges head on, and growing in ways you never thought possible. Cherish this achievement, for it is a testament to your resilience, determination, and strength. We have been fortunate to have each other as friends and classmates, providing support and encouragement along the way.
We also want to recognize the vital role our family, friends, and teachers have played in our journey to this point. The unwavering support from these amazing people in all of our lives has not gone unnoticed. Without you by our side, we would not be the people we are today. As high school teenagers, I'm sure we don't say it enough, but thank you for everything you do. We appreciate you.
As we prepare to leave this school and embark on the next chapter of our lives, we are filled with a sense of anticipation for what lies ahead. We know that there will be challenges to face and obstacles to overcome, but we are confident that the skills and experiences we have gained here have prepared us well for the journey ahead. As you navigate the ups and downs of life, never underestimate the power of resilience. Challenges will come your way and you may stumble and fall, but it is through these hardships that you will find your strength, your character, and your ability to rise above. Remember that failure is not a reflection of your worth. It is merely a stepping stone on the road to success. Embrace it, learn from it, and let it propel you forward.
We are so excited to see what the future has in store for all of us as we continue to learn and grow as individuals. But we also recognize that we are a part of a larger community where we can use our knowledge and skills to leave a positive impact on the world around us. You are more capable and important than you could ever imagine. So use your passions and talents to encourage those around you and make the most out of the places you are in. As I have watched this class grow throughout our high school career, there's no doubt in my mind how impactful all of you can be. The influence you have will be celebrated if you continue to work hard and do the right thing.
As we celebrate this momentous occasion with our fellow graduates, we want to thank each and every one of you for the role that you have played in shaping our lives. We will carry the memories and lessons we have learned with us always, and we will continue to support and encourage each other as we move forward into the next chapter of our lives. As we bid farewell to this chapter and prepare to turn the page, let us do so with gratitude, hope, and a deep sense of purpose. Through my experience of student body president this year, I can confidently stand up here in front of all these people and say this class has the power to shape the world, to make a difference, and to leave a lasting impact. Believe in yourselves, believe in each other, and together, let us embark on this extraordinary journey called life.
And remember, once a wolf, always a wolf. Congratulations, class of 2023. The world awaits us. Let's make it unforgettable.
Now please help me welcome our principal, Dr. Lisa Roberts.
Good morning. Welcome to Grandview High School's commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. Every day is a good day to be a wolf, but today is an especially great day to be a wolf as we welcome our 660 graduates in the class of 2023. The academic success of this class speaks volumes about these students. 13 graduates are valedictorians, and 23 graduates are distinguished scholars. 375 seniors are graduating with a weighted GPA of 3.75 or higher, and 100% have indicated that they have postgraduate plans. The class of 2023 also includes 12 National Merit Scholarship finalists, one Betcher Scholarship winner, one Daniels Fund Scholarship recipient, and this graduating class collectively has earned over $32 million in scholarships to date. The class of 2023 is also proud to have 15 graduates who will serve our country by enlisting in the United States Armed Forces and two academy appointments. I would like to invite those of you in the stands who've joined us today who currently serve in our military, those who are veterans, and those 17 seniors to please stand and be recognized and allow us to honor you for your service. Class of 2023, today is your day. We are here to celebrate your accomplishments. Parents, grandparents, family, and friends, thank you for joining us today, and thank you for partnering with us. Grandview High School is proud to be a part of the Cherry Creek School District that is led by our Board of Education and our superintendent, Mr. Chris Smith. I want to take a minute to thank two district leaders and one Board of Education member who will be leaving us this year. Mr. Mike Giles, Assistant Superintendent, congratulations on your new position as Superintendent of Aurora Public Schools. Thank you for your many years to the Cherry Creek School District. And Ms. Julie Yeager, Executive Director of High Schools. Thank you, Ms. Yeager, for your service to Cherry Creek School District. You are an incredible mentor and leader. Thank you. Congratulations on your retirement. We also celebrate and commend our Board of Education member, Janice McDonald, for her invaluable contributions to Cherry Creek Schools, guiding and inspiring countless students toward a brighter future as she retires from the Board of Education. Additionally joining us today are the faculty and staff of Grandview High School. This group works diligently each day to provide the finest education to our students. Faculty and staff members of Grandview High School, please stand and please join me in recognizing the efforts of this important group of people. Today, we also want to recognize outstanding Grandview faculty members who've dedicated their careers to education and will be retiring at the end of this school year. These six teachers have a combined total of 171 years in education. Ms. Becky Powell, math teacher, 21 years of service. Thank you, Becky. Mr. Todd McKircher, PE and health teacher, 37 years of service. Ms. Kelly Smith, visual arts and ceramics teacher, 19 years of service. Thank you. Mr. Paul Eppard, counselor, 39 years of service. Ms. Kimry Smith, teacher of the deaf, 32 years of service. And Ms. Linda Snellgrove, severe needs teacher, 23 years of service. Please join me one more time in recognizing these educators who have given so much to our students over the years. And on this day of celebration, we pause to remember the friends and loved ones our community has lost this year. Today, we honor these special individuals, and we hold them in our hearts.
Honor graduates of the class of 2023 are wearing colors that indicate significant achievements at Grandview High School. White cords signify recipients of department awards. Gold cords identify recipients of faculty awards. Black cords are for those attaining a weighted grade point average of 3.75 to 3.99. Blue and white braided cords signify those attaining a weighted grade point average of 4.0 or higher. Honor graduates of the class of 2023, please stand to be recognized. Please be seated.
Distinguished scholars wear a black stole. They have attained a weighted grade point average of 4.0 or higher, have achieved academic scholarship in at least 7 advanced placement classes, have completed a capstone course in English, technology, or social studies, and have shown evidence of strong citizenship, school involvement, and community service. Distinguished scholars of the class of 2023, please stand to be recognized. Please be seated.
Grandview High School awards its valedictorians with a special medallion to signify their unique achievement. The students before you today have maintained an unweighted 4.0 GPA all 4 years of their high school career, completed a minimum of 25 credits, completed a minimum of 8 college semester credits of advanced placement classes, 3 of which were successfully completed during their senior year. And our valedictorians have completed the highest level AP course exam for each of the 5 core content areas. Here are your class of 2023 valedictorians.
Shrihari Asokan. Shrihari will attend the University of Southern California in Los Angeles, where he will be a Trojan in gold and cardinal. Shrihari will major in philosophy, politics, and economics with an emphasis on pre-law. Alyssa Chow. Alyssa will attend the University of Colorado in Boulder, where she will be a buffalo in black, gold, and silver. Alyssa will major in psychology.
Muhammad Chowdhury. Muhammad will attend Washington University, St. Louis, in St. Louis, Missouri, where he will be a bear in green and red. Muhammad will major in molecular biology and biochemistry. Andrew Fox. Andrew will attend the University of Colorado Boulder, where he will be a buffalo in black and gold. Andrew will major in computer science.
Rudra Goel. Rudra will attend the Georgia Institute of Technology in Atlanta, where he will be a yellow jacket in white and gold. Rudra will major in computer engineering. Mahi Kataf. Mahi will attend the University of Colorado in Boulder, where she will be a buffalo in black, gold, and silver. Mahi will major in biomedical engineering.
Grace Kirkpatrick. Grace will attend Lehigh University in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, where she will be a mountain hawk in white and brown. Grace will receive an integrated degree in engineering, arts, and sciences. Elena Korn. Elena will attend Harvey Mudd College in Claremont, California, where she will be a stag in black and gold. Elena will major in engineering.
Lily Leglider. Lily will attend the University of Colorado in Boulder. Well, she will be a buffalo in black, gold, and silver. Lily will double major in neuroscience and molecular, cellular, and developmental biology on the pre-med track. John Lim. John will attend the Amherst College in Amherst, Massachusetts, where he will be a mammoth in white and purple. John will double major in mathematics and educational studies.
Samantha Patton. Samantha will attend the University of Colorado Boulder, where she will be a Buffalo in black and gold. Samantha will double major in biochemistry and molecular, cellular, and developmental biology on the pre-med track. Isabella Perrin. Isabella will also attend the University of Colorado Boulder, where she will be a Buffalo in black and gold. Isabella will double major in biochemistry and molecular, cellular, and developmental biology on the pre-med track.
Ryan Tran. Ryan will attend the University of Colorado in Boulder, where he will be a Buffalo in black, gold, and silver. Ryan will double major in biochemistry and molecular, cellular, and developmental biology on the pre-med track.
Please join us in congratulating your class of 2023 valedictorians. Students, please, you may now be seated.
25 years ago, Grandview opened its doors. 25 years ago, Grandview began its pursuit of excellence in every area. So often, people ask me, what makes Grandview so special? And it's hard to pinpoint just one thing. There are so many pieces and parts that make Grandview the incredible school that it is today. I do explain about our academic excellence and our arts programs, our diversity, our athletics, and our student-led programs. And the overriding commonality in each of these is our students. You, class of 2023, you are what makes Grandview so special. Now, I know that could sound cliche, and I know it could sound like the easy answer, and maybe it is, but it's the truth. 25 years ago, Linda Fox, our founding principal who's joined us here today, she imagined a school that was welcoming to all. She envisioned a school that was outstanding academically, encouraging and challenging. She knew students would graduate and be better positioned for successful experiences no matter what field they chose. They would get the opportunity to be the best versions of themselves. From Linda Fox's vision, Grandview started to form its identity. From day one, the expectation of excellence from staff and students has been our hallmark. Our district leaders have entrusted 5 people as principals at Grandview. In their time, Dr. Harry Bull, Mr. Kurt Wallenweber, and Mrs. Sarah Grobel. They've all led Grandview through 25 years of pursuing excellence. They know the responsibility of carrying out Linda Fox's vision and making certain that Grandview is always synonymous with excellence. And so to each of you, we say thank you. But that identity, how is it formed? How does it endure? There's a thought problem that college philosophy classes discuss. It's called the ship of Theseus. The paradox introduces the idea of a ship that has had all of its planks and each of its components replaced over time. The question asks, is it still the original ship, or is it a new, entirely different vessel? This then begs the question, is Grandview, which has seen 21 graduating classes and hundreds of staff members pass through its doors, the same place it was when it opened? What's the identity of this school now? And how do its graduates identify themselves?
I am proud to be an Indian American student at this school, the daughter of 2 immigrants from India. These past couple weeks, I returned to India, and I was reminded of a story about how much my grandmother valued education for my dad and his sister. She, in order to pay for their education, sold her beloved gold bangles. She loved those bangles. However, those bangles allowed my dad to go to school, to go to college, and ultimately come here to the United States, where I was able to get a quality education at Grandview High School. My story begins with the sacrifices that my grandmother made. All of you have different stories, and each one of you is unique and valuable. Wherever and whomever you represent and identify with, we hear you and we see you. Our education at Grandview is an opportunity that we must not and will not take for granted. At a time when current events besiege us of suffering caused by racism and inequality, we should not underestimate the power of education to bring people together and not only foster cultural awareness, but also cultural appreciation. We as Grandview graduates should work and utilize our education to make sure that every student has a high quality education. So I urge you, esteemed Grandview graduates, to take on this challenge and take advantage of the boundless world of opportunity that you've been given, and to go forward and make this world a better place.
From the moment I stepped into this school, I thought it was going to be the same as middle school, but with new faces. However, this year has been the first year unaffected by the pandemic since middle school. We all went through our own struggles and sacrifices to get where we are today, from surviving finals to our own personal challenges. We have officially overcome the unforeseen. My family is from Argentina, World Cup champions. Woo-hoo. And many of my relatives have traveled here for this moment today. Even with some challenges, my family persevered through that terrible disease. Never let the negative outweigh the positive. We are all writing the stories of our lives, and we need to celebrate the unexpected times. We already had an unexpected chapter in our lives, making our story very intriguing. The pandemic does not define our class. Instead, our friendships do. We should turn the laughs we shared into remember whens and not some forgotten memories. No matter where we all end up, we all started the same, and our legacy will live on. Our goals and dreams will lead the way, and it all starts here on our graduation day.
I wanted to be a leader the moment I stepped into Grandview. I decided to get involved and join the Future Business Leaders of America and student leadership. In FBLA, I stepped into a position where I got to encourage and lead our members to be ready for their competitions. And in leadership, I brought all of these traits in and helped to encourage and gather our clubs, sports, and students to grow together as one school. And while doing this, I got to play an integral role in helping to lead our boys' soccer team to our first ever state champion trophy. After this, I was voted by my teammates to be a captain this year in the fall, where I aim to connect and encourage our team to support each other and be strong together. My teammates were willing to trust my leadership in order to connect our team and lead our team onward. Leadership plays an important part in all of our lives. Grandview has helped to nurture all of us to be those leaders. I advise the class of 2023 to be those leaders going forward. Strive for change and be brave enough to take charge. Be the leaders that everyone can trust going into this world.
When Dr. Roberts invited me to give this speech, she told me not to tell my parents so that it would be a little surprise. Now, I'll admit that usually, when given this type of opportunity, I immediately call my mom and ask her what to do. I should know better. She always picks the option that I would not. But who would I be without that? I would not have been in NHS or on the superintendent advisory group without my mom. I would not have been the varsity athlete I was without my dad. I would not be the person I am without the voices of my aunts, uncles, cousins, siblings, and grandparents saying, be who we know you can be. And by the way, we love you. It's because of that encouragement, those fans in all of our corners cheering us on, that we are here. It's because of that same encouragement that we know we will find future success. To my family, I say, I love you too.
I said at the start, it was the students that make this place special. By now, you can clearly see what I mean. It's the acknowledgement of the importance of education and the willingness to persevere and the understanding of what it means to be a leader. And then finally, the ability to lean on family, family that's gotten them to this point today. What started as a vision for a school surrounded by excellence in every area has grown into a place we, all of us, love to go to every single day. Grandview is a special place. It isn't just an ordinary high school. It's a place that's developed its own identity. It's a school community that shows what it means to learn together, to take care of one another, to support each other, and to encourage everyone. Students, in many ways, your identity has been shaped by this great place. And more importantly, you have now left your mark on Grandview and solidified what it means to be a Wolf. Now you have a challenge to go be that person, that grown-up, special, perfect person that you are. Work towards a greater tomorrow, follow your passions, support others in their own unique paths. Your identity is clear. You are a Wolf. And at Grandview, we are...
Wolves!
Members of the Board of Education and Superintendent Mr. Smith, would you please stand? I am proud to introduce you to the class of 2023. Would the graduates of the class of 2023 please rise? Members of the Board of Education and Mr. Smith, as principal of Grandview High School, I can attest that all the seniors standing before you today have met or exceeded the graduation requirements set forth by the Cherry Creek School District Board of Education and the state of Colorado and are eligible to receive their diplomas. Students, you may be seated.
As we present the graduates this morning, please remember to celebrate your graduate appropriately without interfering with the next graduate's name. Thank you. The faculty presenting the graduates of Diploma Group 1 are, from the Counseling Department, Mrs. Kathy Benford. From the Technology Department, Mr. Rob Combs. From the Performing Arts Department, Ms. Brianna Lindahl. And from the World Languages Department, Ms. Lisa Olson DeFore. Diploma Group 1, please rise. It is time to come forward to receive your diplomas. Congratulations. Srihari Asokan.
Justin Xavier Can.
Alexandra Jean Aritola.
Mimi Louise Martin.
Mohammed Chowdhury.
Kyle Nolan Chu.
Carson Jack Linder.
Alyssa Taylor Chow.
Rudra Goel.
Quinn Patrick Dooley.
Maya Bryn Nelson.
Andrew Patrick Fox.
Grace Bethia Kirkpatrick.
David Andrew Hamilton.
Ethan Joshua Ricks.
Mahi Katath.
Lillianne Leglider.
Caleb John Lawson.
Ryan Joseph Mock.
Elena Danica Korn.
Samantha Lynn Patton.
Gabriel Lee Schneider.
Nathan Allen Pack.
John Tinu Lim.
Cade Jonathan Schroeder.
Jordan Brennan.
Ryan Yenna Lee.
Isabella Perrin.
Isabella Maria Straub.
Drew Jackson Cheney.
Hannah Ray Seavey.
Ryan Dunja Tran.
Sykruthi Alaredi.
Tristano Alexei Calusi.
Caroline Stella Leon Payne.
Grace Ann Boudry.
Valeria Garcia Ferreira.
Gabriel Kroll.
Kylie Asel Rupp.
Caden James Ka'ohu Ina'akiahi Mallet.
Samantha Grace Shoemake.
Rachel Catherine Dempsey.
Maxime Schilling.
Abigail Marie Kearns.
Sarah Abbasi.
Cooper Gokoski.
Joseph Alexander Graves.
Zane Alexander Cole.
Claire E. Lawrence.
Jordan Gibson.
Jonathan Youngmin Shin.
William Andrew Lujan.
Catherine Abbasi.
Delano Keyshawn Jefferson.
Zoe Alexandria Walters.
Jackson Yoder.
Alexandra Acosta.
Jada Helen Graham.
Angela Lee.
David Vega.
Bilal Adi.
Billy Davies Kaler.
Natalie Lee Xuanhui.
Dean Eugene Turner.
Sarah Adi.
Valentino Kogan.
Gabriel Liker.
Nicole F. Huerta.
Arash Afshang.
Ethan Nathaniel Evans.
Zachary David Lemon.
Jeffrey Michael Lee Foreman.
Muhammad Ahmad.
Sophia Nicoletta Falvo.
Benjamin Lenk.
Tyler Rodenbeck.
Abdirahman Kadar Ahmed.
Lance Vito Fears.
Ofri Lesham.
Chloe Gabrielle Rodriguez.
Rama Al-Rubai.
Miranda Lynn Ferrier.
Jackson Lazinski.
Valeria Rondon.
David Edward Aldrich.
Mitchell James Festi.
Amber Jan Lee.
Rachel A. Rosado.
Jacob William Aldrich.
Joaquin Formolino.
Aiden Lim.
Victoria Zoe Ruesta.
Javid Ali Meridoff.
Katie Fisher.
Annika Marion Lindberg.
Brody Nathan Robinson.
Ty Patrick Cover.
Diane Flores Rodriguez.
Taryn Deja Lindsay.
Catherine Rose Burns.
Eliam Salamo.
Catherine Gail Foley.
Rylan Thomas LaPelle.
John Rush.
Natalie Lombardi.
Elena Maria Fonseca.
Grayson Alexander Lively.
Dustin Rostamov.
Alicia Alicio Almeida Fernandez.
Ava Rose Forsyth.
Grace Elizabeth Allred.
Alan Jacob Rutman.
Nazreen Alshear.
Caitlin Beth Forth.
Michael Van Lowe.
Drake Sachs.
Emma Marie Amoroso.
Emily Fox.
Isabella Margaret Grace Ludlow.
Mia Augusta Rose Salazar.
Crichton Maximus Anderson.
Alexander Leo Foxhoven.
Gigi Lukenhaus.
Dalton Sanders.
Kiwan Elijah Andrews.
Calvin Edward Foxhoven.
Michael Jesse Luna.
Samuel Dean Saunders.
Aristotle Nicholas Andrikopoulos.
Samantha Marie Foy.
Josiah Angel Luyando.
Chloe Elizabeth Savakul.
Edward Ismar Angulo Rivera.
Holly Marie Fradkin.
Luke Cage Maddox.
Sheree Saxena.
Donovan Reed Anthony Lockman.
Katie Frederick.
Anthony Magallon Caraballos.
Symphony Lee Cole Shell.
Ethan Michael Arlt.
Ryan Jacob Frischel.
Abdullahi Rasulo Mahamud.
William Schimberg.
Ethan Abram Sobolevsky.
Noah Fry.
Samantha Isabel Malagon.
Anne Schlichting.
Christian James Armstrong.
Alicio Galdames Duras.
David Miguel Maldonado.
Kayla Rose Schultz.
Sean Arnett.
Brian Gamboa Ruiz.
Shruti Malisetti.
Trinity L. Schwant.
Brooklyn Jewel Arnold.
Maggie Ann Gao.
Mary Malm.
Matthew Shikitano.
Ryan Noor Asila.
Frida Sophia Garcia Flores.
Jasmine Michaela Malloy.
Enrique Aniel Serrano.
Ariana Abjan.
Gisela Garcia.
Dylan Malsom.
Crystal June Sesma.
Amar Awad.
Lucky Madison Garcia.
Gurbaksh Kar Munder.
Peyton Shaw.
Christian Ayala.
Kayla Michelle Garfield.
Amira Assad Mansour.
Presley Shaw.
Sydney Lucila Asuero.
Isaiah Garza Carbali.
Braden James Robert Markison.
Layla Shakartian.
Azra Naz Bachatepi.
Matthew Robert George.
Braxton Maxwell Markworth.
Megan Shepherd.
Ashley Michaela Baker.
Joshua Thomas Girardi.
Riley Elizabeth Martinson.
Yusuf Sharif.
Julianne George Banura.
Zena Gafori.
Parker Van Martin.
Lisa Scher. Diploma Group 1, please be seated.
Thank you. I'd like to note that I Wish was arranged by our very own senior, Gabe Schneider. The faculty presenting the graduates of Diploma Group 2 are, from the Counseling Department, Dr. Tammy Dotson. From the Social Studies Department, Mr. Josh Ulitsky. From the World Languages Department, Ms. Christine Heregi-City. From the English Department, Mr. Ace Eggleston. Diploma Group 2, please rise and come forward to receive your diplomas.
Kaylin Suman Lee.
Jordan Tanner Ulitsky.
Cadence Rosemary Martinez.
Carter Sherrick.
Christian Gilmore.
Elias Gilliam.
Christopher Alex Archuleta Martinez.
Benjamin Cole Shirey.
Justin Connor Schmidt.
Haley Nicole Glunz.
Miles Dean Martinez.
Advik Srivastava.
Zane Sapolsky.
Easton Alexander Godwin.
Hallelujah Matthews.
Gurinder Singh Sidhu.
Kira Barker.
Clifford Patrick Goldie.
Kaylee Marie Madison.
Gurjosh Singh Sidhu.
Alejandro Barragan Amador.
Samantha Ray Gordonier.
Ryan Hunter Mayer.
Nathan Siebert.
Kanisha Jaylee Doris Bartlett.
Ashton Christopher Graham.
Sydney Jade McLean.
Tressa Ray Sievertson.
Danil Boxkakov.
Dylan Gregory Gross.
Preston Rylan Metter.
Colin Sitzberger.
Del Allen Boje.
Olivia Dawn Grubb.
Esperanza Medina.
Abby Siwakoti.
Zachariah Bentamir.
Chex Grubenhoff.
Mia Valentina Medina Pete.
Mikhail Skibitsky.
Alexander Berry.
Juan Pablo Guanipa.
Mason Medizada.
Sophia Skavarka.
Ella Jane Berry.
Kendra Lynn Olson Guerrero.
Chase Jacob Melcher.
Noel Smith.
Russell Cole Perkypile.
Kaya Peyton Gaikama.
Esmeralda Mendez Sanchez.
Benjamin Snyder.
Russell John Zing III.
Parker Alex Woods Gust.
Jackson Daniel Mercer.
Jack Matthew Snyder.
Joe Derek Bernal.
Conrad Colton Gutierrez.
Jordan Lynn Miley.
Jacob So.
Ryan Brooke Best.
Courtney Jones Hall.
Connor Daniel Miller.
Daniel Subchik.
Nathan Bidlingmeyer.
Robert Kaiji Hall.
Isabel Sarah Minkler.
Ava Marie Summers.
Mohid Bilal.
Brendan Hampton.
Emma Joy Monson.
Joshua Jihu Sun.
Colin Patrick Bellotta.
Julian Joseph Hanani.
Rania Morelli.
Tristan Elise Speakman.
Sander Briggs Birdbear.
Skylar Hain.
Brody John Morgan.
Carson Spencer.
Caden Allen Bird.
Yusuf Rizwan Hanif.
Charles Michael Mosby.
Shane Alexander Spencer.
Samantha Blair.
Isabella Hansen.
Meredith Lynn Manier.
Grant Richard Spiegel.
Blynn Bogel.
Hope Jordan Hartung.
Abel Molushua.
Sanakshi Srivastav.
Sayuri Jalen Michelle Brandon.
Devin Jackson Hash.
Arundhati Bidula Nair.
Xander M. Stahusky.
William Brent Inzana.
Sophia Ali Hassan.
Edna Nakarmi.
Benjamin Patrick Stanley.
Andre Brown.
Rachel Gwendolyn Haynes.
Charlotte Napawan.
Samantha Stone.
McKenna Ann Brown.
Sarah Joy Haywood.
Zachary Thomas Nazelrode.
Ani Marie Sorrell Norwood.
Natalia Kirsten Bruce.
Evan Jack Heiderscheidt.
Sanjay Charles Natarajan.
Prajan Kumar Suresh Kanan.
Shauna Athalia Clark Buckner.
Abby Taylor Hemp.
Carlos Alexis Nava.
Cole Daniel Swanson.
Nathan Buddington.
Davion Andre Henderson.
Zoe May Neary.
Madeline Jane Elise Swart.
Megan Helene Bukovinsky.
Matthew John Herbert.
Alexis Catherine Neiman.
Samantha Brooke Sykes.
Noah Scott Bergen.
Rhett Alexander Herman.
Nicole Lorraine Neiman.
Yoltsin Franco Tadeo Romero.
Mackenzie Jean Burrows.
Nathan Kenji Hernandez.
Mia K. Nelson.
Jacob Ryan Tylak.
Jacob Stephen Bush.
Naya Kalise Herndon.
Benjamin A. Nemanov.
Maya Angeline Taitagui.
Alonzo Caesar Bushnell.
Keandre DeMarco Heron.
Lauren Elizabeth Nemers.
Vanessa Tarango.
Eddie Gabriel Caceres.
Gabriel Hitchings.
Talia Justine Navarez.
Jameson Abigail Taylor. Diploma Group 2, please be seated.
My 8-year-old cousin Kip told me he likes to be dangerous. When he said this, I laughed because he's one of the most incident-prone kids I've ever met. But truth has a way of sticking with you, and I couldn't stop thinking about what he actually meant. What I think he's getting at is it's rewarding to be brave with your life. After all, chasing your dreams is dangerous. Letting people in can feel dangerous. And being honest with yourself about who you truly are can feel pretty dangerous. But within the danger lies a life well lived. One of my favorite quotes laments, "We tiptoe through life hoping to make it safely to death." I don't know about you, but I'd rather be brave like my cousin Kip. So what does a good life look like in practice? My ceramics teacher, Mrs. Smith, told me to remember that you're only at this place in your life once. So soak in the moment you are in. Today we are here, wearing our graduation caps and gowns. This is a beautiful moment that we will never experience again. Today we celebrate all that we had and did at Grandview High School. Yes, we have regrets, but today we celebrate the moments we showed up, the moments we braved our fears, and the moments we shared with people who matter. We soak up this moment because it's important. Living a good life means having the courage to take in these moments as they come to us. I figured if I were to talk about leading a brave life, I should try and do that myself. Talking to strangers scares me, which made the grocery store checkout line as good a place as any to face that fear. I turned behind me to a random couple and asked them what it means to lead a good life. Pam and Paul told me to have the courage to try everything you can, to know what you like and don't like, makes all the difference in life. Simple enough, but these words really touched me because I want to find those ways of expressing what is in me. I know this looks different for everyone, but in these coming years, we're about to have so many opportunities to find where we fit in the world. My grandma said, "Your life is all of these experiences you get to weave together. No one's tapestry is quite the same, and that's what makes life beautiful." I think she's right. We're about to have so many opportunities to shape that tapestry. Inevitably, as we seek to lead a brave life, we'll be faced with our fears and led to ask, as Walt Whitman perfectly put it, "What good amid these, O me, O life?" His answer sticks with me, that you are here, that life exists, that the powerful play goes on, and that you may contribute a verse. As we go off into the world, we get to contribute a verse. So in those moments when we feel nervous to put ourselves out there, think of the verse we are creating when we choose to be brave. Class of 2023, let's not settle for safety and untapped potential and unfulfilled dreams. Let's not tiptoe through life like that. Instead, let's do a little bit more of what scares us. Let's all be brave with our lives. Thank you.
The faculty presenting the graduates of Diploma Group 3 are, from the Social Studies Department, Ms. Ashley North Skelton. From the World Languages Department, Mr. Miguel Ortega. From the World Languages Department, Ms. Signe Wickerin. From the Counseling Department, Ms. Katie Hobbs. Diploma Group 3, please rise. Come forward to receive your diplomas.
Jaden Jace Kalikia.
Ethan Reese Heidi.
Lucky James Newbro. Carmela Tejada.
Daniela Coloca Galinda.
Rebecca Elizabeth Hildebrand.
Scott Kafu Gunjo. Layel Lydia Temple.
Christian Alexander Carmer.
Caden James Hindman.
Alana Somvang Nguyen. Vivian Tang.
Andrew Allen Carpenter.
Zachary David Hitz.
Andy Pham Nguyen. Tyler James Tewilligar.
Abigail Harwood Kate.
Gabriel Archer Hockenberry.
Zemtu Zuyin Nguyen. Alex Tai.
Caitlin Rose Seamer.
Caleb Roy Hodges.
Henrik Nguyen. Preston Lee Thomas.
Gianni Michael Sirs.
Callie Quinn Huxima Walker.
Tyler Minghuang Nguyen. Kalia Trinity Tompkins.
Ella Grace Chandler.
Mackenzie Rose Herdeman.
Evan Ellis Nicholson. Casey Michael Tibbs.
Sydney Chang.
Anna Grace Hoynowski.
Braden Alexander Nielsen. Adriana Bella Torres.
Nicholas Chow.
Samantha Haley Holbrook.
Keon Xavier Noel. Luke Brody Trinrude.
Bhavana Chauhan.
Brenly Michelle Hollis.
Adan Ricardo Noriega. Drake Robert Trinowski.
Grace Mijin Cho.
Luke June Hong.
Jude Jack Norton. Edward Saturian.
Cameron I. Chowdhury.
Lauren Nicole Hopkins.
Dunnanman Xavier Nowden. Hermona Lemlem Sahai.
Tan Tan Cho.
Shyla Ann Howard.
Aiden Christian Odell.
Sovical Tubtim.
Naomi Lynn Clark.
Keegan Weiss Howells.
Jackson Oliver. Ashlyn Turbyfill.
Nice shoes.
William Cooper Cocaine.
Jacob Joey Sue.
Tristan Daniel Oliver. Sanjana Tiagi.
Let's go, Jay.
Madison Paige Contardo.
Justin Jeffrey Sue.
Youssef Omer. Malik Charles Tyus.
Milani Danielle Cook.
Pei Hu.
Eucharistian Onionware. Justin Ungerman.
Jaina Camille Cousin.
Alex Hubbard.
Andy Orishan. Gavin Eric Utrosky.
Let's go, Mike.
Miles Nicholas Crane.
Mai Crystal Huynh.
Tyler Joseph Ormsby. Sharanth Vasisht Vadair.
Thomas Robert McKinley Crane.
Andrew Harris Hyman.
Cheyenne Osborne. Daniel Valdez.
Nicholas Evan Krauntz.
Zina Well Ibrahim.
Isaac James Otto. Elias Gabriel Valdez.
Kennedy Leah Curtin.
Jehun Sophia M.
Isaiah Owens. Donald Robert Valenti.
Riley Andrew Cuthbert.
You're good, Greg.
Gregory Elokobola Inyongo.
Hayden F. Owens Montoya. Michaela Janae Vaye.
Chase James Dare.
Haria Iqbal.
Prince Brian Owosu Anza. Carson Quinn Van Winkle.
Paige Ashton Daly.
Chase Michael Irby.
Tanner Jude Pachorik. Tegan Pleasance Vandenberg.
Amanda Colleen Danner.
Sierra Brooke Jackson.
Shudir Pal. Arjun Shivram Vadipali.
Coden B. Davies.
Kavana Rao Jagadish.
Arielan Amin Valencia Lee. Haley Christine Vizi.
Niger J. Davis.
Malaya James.
Amitesh Panda. Diego Abdiel Vega Gamboa.
Zachary Lucas Deegan.
Honesty James.
Colton Joseph Jesse Pinnell. Sophia Valerievna Velichko.
Nadia DeLuna.
Isaiah Siriaco Jaques.
Sophia Pantina. Newton Verma.
Caleb A. Dennis.
Armando Jaramillo Talamantes.
Emily Sadako Party.
Madhuvanti Vijay Kumar Iyer.
Skylar Ocean Dirks.
Mariah Lene Jeffries.
Christian Park. Megan Binan Le Va.
Abigail Day.
Ren Grace Janoski.
Taylor Marie Parker. John R. Vada.
Matan Aaron Deitch.
Sebastian David Jimenez.
Art Pedroza. Swin Dahe Vu.
Daniel Diaz Reyes.
Clara Lucien Johnson.
Tegan Scott Pegg. Malumba Parfait Wakalanji. Diploma Group 3, please be seated.
It has been a pleasure to share the past 4 years with you all. Congrats, we did it!
To all of my teachers, thank you for all of the help you've given along the way. We appreciate everything you do.
When I was discouraged, when I'd given in, you insisted that I work until I win.
Thank you for all the work you do in and out of the classroom. You're inspirations to us all.
Thank you to every parent who has ever helped their child with a hard time or a hard homework assignment. You mean so much more to us than you can ever imagine.
Teacher, coach, and mentor.
faculty presenting the graduates of Diploma Group 4 are, from the English Department, Ms. Marlene Daly. From the Counseling Department, Dr. Molly Muggy Koza. From the World Languages Department, Ms. Joanne Russum. From the Science Department, Mr. Brian Wood. Diploma Group 4, please rise. And come forward to receive your diplomas.
Ella Rose DeCola.
Hayden Kennedy Johnson.
Samara Eve Perez.
Rishikesh Wagel.
Hannah Deanhart.
Kyra Johnson.
Zyra J. Perez Chow.
Reagan Waldron.
Vivian Deep.
Closer.
Tanner Eric Johnson.
Trinity Ann Peters.
Darrell James Walker.
Lucas Xander Dillard.
Ethan Thomas Jones.
Gavin Peterson Mason.
Wesley James Walker.
Isabel Marina Dillahay.
Savannah Jada Joshua.
Kevin Tuan Pho.
Wyatt Quinn Walters.
Christine Fong An Do.
Haima Sherishma Jujuru.
Amita Sai Pitikitty.
Ollie Waltman.
Aiden J. Dodson.
Yoon J. Jung.
Logan Matthew Place.
Josephine M. Warren.
Alexis Marie Doyle.
Maya Kahale.
Gabriela Renee Placide.
Lindsay Megan Watt.
Matea Marie Dolan.
Benedict Masengu Kalala.
Noelia Placencia.
Alexa Ann Warren. Weaver. Weaver.
Megan DeBrava.
Veronica Kamenka.
Rebecca Evelyn Ponto.
Anderson Michael Weaver.
Allison Dryling.
Angelina Carmryan.
Brianna Marie Powell.
Amaya Weber.
Mackenzie Denise Drones.
Connor James Keefe.
Emiliana Alexis Broach.
Jacob T. Weir.
Matthew David Jeffrey Dubois.
Spencer Lee Smock.
Lisa Proctor.
Ashley Marie Weiss.
Noah Robert Jeffrey Dubois.
Maxwell Reed Kibbe.
Sumnima Rai.
Aiden Philip Welter.
Alyssa Ducharme.
Simon Gregory Kibbe.
Zakish Rana.
Jonathan A. White Jr.
Kylie Elizabeth Dugan.
Aida Halidova.
Shreya Rane.
David Bryant White.
Nehrus Dulani.
Raphael Alexi Cannon.
Lena Rosh.
Juliana Wiedemann.
Logan J. Dunbar.
Jiho Kim.
Khadijah Rashid.
Kira Ariana Wild.
Elijah Garrett Ulep Dunning.
Noah Minu Kim.
Elizabeth Raykina.
Cole Wilkinson.
Christine Shimamazium Duruke.
Tejan King.
Grace Ann Reed.
Caleb C. Wilcoxon.
Ericus Virionis.
Ainsley Marie Kish.
Joseph Patrick Ramin.
Matthew Eric Williams.
Alexander James Eckley.
Dennis Kitzlitzen.
Caleb Burton Renner.
Ryan Hunter Williams.
Madison Paige Elledge.
Owen Kite.
Ellie Lavery Russo.
Madison Amanda Wimberly.
Kaylee Madison Elliott.
Katia Capano.
Sophia Reyes.
Jennifer Paige Winterhalter.
Amina Faraj El-Makbari.
Jonathan Allen Crutch.
Roger D. Richards Jr.
Grace Ann Wortsmith.
Carson Robert Engblom.
Quentin Pierre Cooper.
Ella Reinhardt.
Andrew Parker Wiley.
Abby Renbe Epstein.
Courtney Lynn Ladyman.
William Ringhofer.
Johan Caleb Shung.
Sabrina Naronia Erickson.
Naresh Lakshmipathy.
Bryce Tyler Robichaux.
Mark E. Yan.
Levi Kenneth Irwin.
Ahana Lamsal.
Ava Robinson.
Yusuf Yassin.
Alejandro Escobar.
Lance Lang.
Dallas Robinson.
Charlene Hutong Yi.
Hamza Al Haddad.
Kaylin Alexander Lape.
Hannah Caroline Robinson.
Jefferson H. Yoon.
Keely Brianna Chacon.
Drake Larson Standish.
Valeria Yvette Robles.
Kyra Rayanne Young.
Sorush Jafarzade.
Joseph Timothy Larson.
Alex Andrew Rodan.
Chung Sean Yuen.
Aryan J. Albacorde.
Peter Lazara.
Johannes Zacharias.
Lisa Saray Ornalius.
Gibson Douglas Leaf Green.
Diploma Group 4, please be seated.
Is it too late to ask you guys to stay? We'd take you a little bit longer. Okay. Dignitaries and faculty, please rise. Class of 2023, please rise. To signify that you are a graduate, please move your tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations.